Sibling Anthem Check!
Hi, I am the oldest, I'm the leader of the pack, and all my other siblings just be riding off my back. I'm basically the parent, I keep everyone in line. I've never had a hand-me-down, my shoes, they always shine.
Hi, we are the middles, and we're always overlooked. Rules were made for us to break, which leaves our siblings shook.
Hand-me-downs are all we know, nothing's ever new.
You hate us cause you ain't us, but trust us, it's the truth.
Hi, I am the youngest, I'm my family's pride and joy. My siblings were irrelevant the day that I was born. I walk into the room, all the attention goes to me. I get anything I want with just a mommy, daddy, please.
Chocolate bit bookies.
Those are not edibles, those are chocolate chip cookies.
I been making money, I am not no damn rookie.
I just hit a nigga in the head with a ooga booga wooga.
That bitch suck.
Are you not ashamed of yourself? Are you not embarrassed? This is really embarrassing.
Dad? Look!
Hello?
Mom, I'm telling you now, I'm gonna try my best to not beat the shit out of this little white girl. I'm gonna get her. And she sleep in my room right across from me. I'm gonna spit on her.
Excuse me, Lord, and whoever listened to me. Bitch, knock the bitch out.
Grimm don't take prisoners.
This one did. If you would just let us go.
Ceasefire.
What was you thinking?
Can you back up, please?
Can you shut the fuck up, please? Can you shut the fuck up? I'm not doing nothing to you. Get the fuck out my face, Lizzie.
Of course, sir. We will hold the point and we will get it done.
You good? No, you're not. You're not, baby, and it's okay.
I am big idea. My twin's big like Tia. My twin's big like Tia Tamara. Tia Tamara. Tia Tamara. Tia
Tamara. Oh, you skim me, Jesus. Oh, how did you get it?
That stunt you pulled. She'd have killed you if you didn't just pop up somewhere else. Still, you can make things easier on yourself if you start telling the truth.
So yeah, they hit me with that one. Doesn't even hurt. At this point, I'm numb. There's no feelings. So you can't even hurt me.
Stop lying!
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
Now what am I good for? Now what am I good for?
I mean, I feel fine. I just cry myself to sleep every night.
Yeah, that's totally normal.
The city won't stand a chance unless we stop it.
It's massive. Way bigger than a Leviathan. What can we even do?
Kenny launched Amity, and our message went out. Do we just wait for someone to come?
You guys are in a crisis. I'm on my way.
Us. People are dying.
People are dying here, too. Don't you have family in Atlas?
No. Mantle needed me. And to the Marigolds, that meant I wasn't their son anymore. And I made sure that everyone knew that I wasn't their daughter. So forget them. They've got Henry, yours have...
Wow, that is delicious. Finally, some good fucking food.
Aren't you Patrick Starr?
Yep.
And this is your ID?
Yep.
I found this ID in this wallet. And if that's the case, this must be your wallet.
That makes sense to me.
Then take it.
It's not my wallet.
He's a prisoner, Em. He'll say what he thinks will get him out.
So you're still going to Vacuo? After what I just told you?
Those are Salem's new orders. And I know better than to disobey Salem.
But...
Okay, and what do you want me to do about that?
And all of this is pointless anyway. Salem's not ending the world.
Of course she is.
That's my sense of humor. My mistake was thinking that everyone was going to understand my joke.
That'll make your pussy throb.
I was literally about to say that made my pussy throb.
You don't really believe that. You are furious about... That's why you lost against Team Ruby. You try to fight how you feel about each other. You don't want to be a part of it at all anymore.
I have a job to do.
No, you're still holding on! Let go!
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. You're gonna
you
be-
You ain't gonna tell me shit.
Listen!
Suck my d-
Shut up, listen to me!
Suck my d- you f- man.
Listen!
Suck my d-
You will be here in the court on Monday-
You'll be here sucking my d-
You will listen-
Hey, I heard there was a patient here who needed-
Oh my god!
My help?
I am so sorry, Klein. It's my fault that Father...
Please don't worry, my snowflake. It had nothing to do with you.
And everything to do with Jacques.
You called Klein?
That girl needs a doctor. I didn't do it for you.
I know. That's why it means so much to me.
Jesus, these are fucking cute!
Oh, for real? On God? Just like that?
You, my child is completely fine.